Hi, my name is Peg Espinola, and this is my song, 3D Printer Gun. My garden is a shambles from the chipmunks and the voles. The bunnies eat my lettuce, my lawn is full of holes. There's sprays and traps and other stuff, I bet I've tried a ton. But what would really do the trick is an automatic gun. Alas, I cannot buy one, 'cause my record isn't clean. I did a stupid thing once when I was feeling mean. But now there is an answer for felons just like me. A guy has posted diagrams for all the world to see. Buy a 3D printer, some special plastic too. Then take my pick of downloads, I think there's quite a few. There's an automatic rifle, it's like an AK-47. I'll print it out in triple D and send my voles to heaven. And I know I'll feel much safer when I can stand my ground with a snazzy plastic rifle that fires round after round. And how about you, my friends and foes? Would you feel safer too from garden pests and canvassers who've got you feeling blue? Just pick yourself a weapon and print it in 3D, and we can live forevermore in jolly anarchy. So thank you, Cody Wilson, for your 3D printed gun. I'm gonna get that diagram and have myself some fun. And when I'm feeling threatened by some stranger at my door, well, I'll just grab my gun and they won't bother me no more. Yes, I'll just grab my gun and they won't bother me no more.